reaction comes thick and fast with our next bout of the evening, which is our first female bout of the evening. Introducing first, Chelsea Jones. Fighting today in honor of her husband, Gurj Singh. Please welcome Minda. Today, in honor of her husband, Gurj Singh, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Minda!
3 1.5 minute rounds of action. Chelsea Jones in the blue corner with the red clubs. Minda Kainth in the red corner with the black gloves. Big support here tonight for Minda. Tight guard there though for Chelsea, stepping forward left and right from Minda, but as you can see, Chelsea operating behind that peekaboo guard. Jab crosses coming in from the red corner, but the blue corner, I said, she tucks up tight to take them on the arms and then throws back with the double jab. Not a lot of work coming from Chelsea, but she's not taking a lot of punishment either from Minda at the moment. And jabs cleanly to the face of Minda as she came forward. Chelsea stays in the centre of the ring. 10 last 10 seconds of the bout. And they stand toe to toe. So one down, two to go, not much between them. So round two of three, and again Minda throwing the combinations, Chelsea tucking up tight until she gets in position to throw her own shots to the body. Minda backs up, throws the jab cross. Chelsea comes in with her own left-right combination. Walking forward, looking to corner Minda. But Minda staying on her bike and throwing the shots as she moves. Jab crosses again. Chelsea stays with a tight guard and then looks to throw when she pushes forward. Tight, tucked up guard again, Chelsea. She walks forward. Minda waits till she's in range and then looks to throw the left and right. Chelsea stays tucked up, throws the left of the body, then the left of the head. Last 10 seconds of the second round. Jab crosses again from Minda. Two down, just one to go. Close, close encounter between these two. It's a third and final round. Gloves. Minda comes forward with those combinations once more, but it's a tight guard again for Chelsea. As I said, from behind that tight guard, she'll throw the jab cross combinations or the jab to body and head. Hasn't taken much punishment then, you can see, responds with the jab when she feels it's safe. Specific game plan here from the blue corner. And it's taken a lot of that work from Minda on the gloves and continues to do so. Then steps forward, throws that jab to the body. Jabs to the body once more. A little bob and weave now from Chelsea. Steps forward. Minda throws those combinations again, but mostly taken on the gloves. This one for me has got draw written all over it. We'll see if the judges think differently. Good left hand reply there from Chelsea. Said she takes a lot on the gloves and then replies clinically. But let's see how the judges go.
We go to the judges' scorecard, the winner. By majority decision.
It's a majority.
Fighting out of the red corner.
Yeah, I think that's an emotional decision. Chelsea doesn't mind either, but they both seem happy with it.